Hey, hey, my number one sister-in-arms. Good to see you again, Lieutenant. Hope you're ready to crack some skulls, because you've really got your work cut out for you on this one.
What do we have here, Sergeant?
A real good time in the making, that's what we've got here.
Let's start with the accommodations. Port Raga is privately owned and officially neutral, but Wraith and her pals have taken over behind the scenes. My boys and I managed to tweak the sensors and keep your landing inconspicuous, but as soon as you step out of this hangar, it's party time.
Do you know where Kaisul is being held?
We do. But there's some bad news on that front. Wraith has Kaisul locked up in a hangar at the other end of the station. There's heavy security plus a big bonus. Explosives. Not enough bang to trash the station, of course. But plenty to ruin your day if you're in that hangar when they blow. Play it careful in there.
Are you bringing your team in with us, Sergeant?
I'd love to, but Garza's orders were pretty clear. Havoc goes in alone. We'll get your back if things go bad, though. I'd say it's time to get out there and get our senator back. What do you say?
Now you'll see how Havoc Squad gets things done.
I'm looking forward to it. See you on the other side, Lieutenant. Good luck.
Who the... Oh, you. I should have known Garza would try to keep all of this inside her twisted little family. Well, don't just stand there. You know how to defuse bombs, don't you? Ray said they'll explode if I leave the room. She has a remote detonator, too, so be quick!
This is how you treat your rescuer?
Rescuer? Huh. You aren't here out of the goodness of your heart. You're here because Garza sent you here. Through gritted teeth, I imagine. That traitor was going to force me to go on record, saying the Senate officially abandoned Havoc Squad on Endo Prime.
I wouldn't mind knowing why you abandoned Havoc myself.
Havoc abandoned us! They invaded Endo Prime and incited a massive armed response from the Empire! Do you realize what will happen if this situation goes public? The Senate would be a firestorm. All of our judgments publicly called into question. And General Garza and Spec Force Division would be the first to burn.
This is the Senate's fault, not Spec Force's.
The Senate has done its duty. Garza's recklessness would reignite a war that the Republic cannot win. I'll admit, I'd like to see the look on that traitor's face when all of her bombs suddenly shut down. To watch that coward scurry away into the shadows when she realizes that her plans have failed would be priceless.
Rescuing you will reveal my presence to Wraith?
Surely Wraith's remote will tell her if the bombs are no longer working. Then she'll flee like the coward she is.
These bombs need to stay active until I kill Wraith.
Fool! She will detonate these bombs the moment she sees you! I'll be killed!
Letting you die is tempting, but I'll resist.
Oh, very kind of you. Now get to work on those bombs! Is it safe now? Are all of the bombs shut down?
Walk through the door and find out.
You can't even save a life without being disrespectful and childish. Pitiful! Get on with it, Lieutenant. We still got to get out of this disgusting place. Go on, lead the way!
Well, look what we've got here, boys. Welcome to safety, Senator.
Who in the blazes are you? Mercenaries? This is ridiculous!
Oh, yeah. General Garza hires mercs to rescue Republic senators all the time.
These people are Spec Force troops in disguise, sir.
Fantastic! Now I almost wish they were mercenaries!
So, you rescued our charming friend here, obviously. Nice work. Any luck taking down Wraith?
She got away while I was busy rescuing this jerk.
Huh. Not sure you got a fair trade on that one, buddy.
Wraith must be even better than they say. We were watching every inch of this place. Nobody saw her leave.
Is someone going to get me a ship to Coruscant anytime soon?
Oh, don't worry, Your Honorable Eminent Senatorness. You're catching a ride with us?
If Krasul doesn't play nice, you can leave him here.
Nah, leaving the guy to get jumped for his organs would be a waste of all your effort. Besides, we're gonna have a fun time together, aren't we, Senator?
Yes, delightful.
Garza will want to hear from you ASAP, and we've got a ship to catch. Take care of yourself, okay?
Hopefully we can work together again soon.
Count me in, Lieutenant.
So long.
Lieutenant, I was just speaking with Sergeant Jaxo. Congratulations. Saving Senator Krasul will certainly help our affairs with the Senate. We needed someone to owe us a favor. Well done.
I just did my job.
You've accomplished something very important. Something beyond even your assignment to hunt down Tavis and the other traitors. You are in the field, Lieutenant. You see how far the Empire is reaching. A full attack isn't far off now. To keep the Empire's forces at bay, we need the Senate's support. We need allies.
I'm glad I could help out the cause.
Yes, you've done quite well in that regard. One thing, Lieutenant. I was disappointed to learn of Wraith's escape. She's capable of causing great turmoil.
Catching Wraith would have meant leaving Krasul to die.
Then you probably made the best choice. The Senator is certainly more useful alive than dead. Now, our technicians have decoded the first two sets of data from the Coruscant Relay. Your first two targets are Taris and Nar Shaddaa.
Can you tell me anything beyond the destinations?
Not at this time, I'm afraid. I'll try to collect more intelligence and give you a fuller briefing when you arrive at each location. Good luck, Garza out.